And CAM CAD work. Danny has organised and led a Year 7 reading group every week for 6 months after school. He works with the most able students to stretch and challenge their reading skills to help them achieve higher grades in English. Aaron is supporting and promoting peer mentoring within the school. He has worked with vulnerable pupils who need emotional support and is making a difference with these youngsters. Christopher performed extremely well during all of the D of E expeditions. He used his knowledge of map reading, orbiteering, compass reading, navigation skills and camp craft skills, not only to lead his group, but also to help others achieve their award. Joshua, for making a significant change in increasing his art predicted grade and explaining how he achieved this to help the other pupils. Josh has managed in the past 4 weeks to improve the quality of work from an E in his Unit 1 coursework to an A star in his Unit 2. Matthew is a very dedicated athlete who is willing to go the extra mile. Within the summer term, he worked very hard on his athletics, always attending every Tuesday and Thursday after school, but also before school once a week and lunchtimes. Abby, I would like to nominate Abby as she is a dedicated and valued member of the netball team. She is the first at any training session and always keen and willing to offer any help that we require. Kira is a member of the Metropolitan Police Cadets and has attended the club regularly. She has undertaken a BTEC qualification with the cadets, working in her own time to achieve the award. And Megan, who has a lot of support in the house, like it. She runs a club and supports children with special needs who struggle with making friends or sustaining good relationships. She helps them feel self-worth and confident when dealing with other children in social situations. And our leader award winner, Deborah, for her continued effort, hard work, positive attitude and commitment to the department. As a pupil instructor, Debbie has worked on and off within the art department for the last few years, but her recent job role requires her to take on the role of a full-time teacher. Debbie has taken this role way beyond what I would have expected, giving up her personal time by running break, lunch and after-school clubs and catch-up sessions to help assist both Key Stage 3 and Key Stage 4 pupils, as well as the necessary time to bring the department back up to speed in terms of making marking and paperwork. She is always going the extra mile to ensure both I and the pupils are happy and when they need any help before considering her own demands and needs. That's lovely, ladies and gentlemen. It's from the Albany School.